in a shootout Thursday against Anaheim, and that went 10 rounds.
Dan Fowler won that one. Here comes Stamkos. Fires, and Javi Bolden the glove save and a slap shot. And the Oilers lead 1-0 in the shootout.